Magnus was playing against Ludwig Hammer, and in this position, Hammer sacrificed
the rook!
Here after pawn takes rook, white had bishop e4 check. Now black has only one legal move available, f5. But now the checkmate is unavoidable. Here Ludwig finished the game with a rarest en passant checkmate. Magnus didn't forget to congratulate his opponent after this checkmate.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
What a legend.